cool. For what?
To get to Epcot.
Can't really see Spaceship Earth too well right there.
Yes.
Do you get Wi-Fi?
Hey, turn around.
Do you think get so. It like
I think so.
Nope. Go on shore.
Danielle, did you make it through security? So, can you believe it was only like 11 hours ago you were riding Splash Mountain at midnight?
Your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside
what?
The vehicle, and please watch the children.
Run again,
here in your future, getting away on vacation is a breeze. You can put a suitcase on where you're going and earn what you need. And with solar power from your home fueling station.
Oh, look how skinny I am.
Don't worry about the half. A PDA with remote control can take care of anything you forgot.
Allison, you look evil.
Very shiny.
We went to the Great Wall of China last time.
Did we? Daniel, you're adorable.
That means we can go eat.
Oh, look at me, I'm in space.
The end. Or should I say the beginning of your future?
Funny.
Hey, Danielle, where are we right now?
We are in the wine pit.
Oscar's house, and it is the opening day of Frozen Ever After ride, and this is the line goes all the way. Now this entrance here, this opening here is the Fast Pass line. Hold on, I'm gonna go see how far back it goes. Looks like it's going all the way back to China. Look how far back it goes. It goes all the way past China there. Yeah. The guy in the orange shirt waved to us. Glad we have a fast pass. It says standby entrance, 240 minutes.
Sometimes that's 4 hours.
Yeah.
I've never seen a line that long.
Okay, that can do that.
Yeah. Wow.
That's a commitment right
here. Oh.
Got it.
Ladies, right over here. Come here again. Anybody else?
Nope, that's good. Yeah. All right. Okay. Thank you, Danielle. Don't forget your.
Thank you.
How was your breakfast?
Thanks.
I recommend the butter. The butter was good.
Oh yeah, recommend the butter.
Decided to recommend the butter.
Yeah, it'll take much faster. We should have fairy godmother make you a margarita. Oh, I think it would be perfect. Thank you, my mom.
About the Mickey waffles, right?
Yeah. Well, in your face, you dream nothing more than once, it's sure to come true. No, how do you have Mickey waffles today? And how old are you turning this year, my love? Do you love me to take 11 apps? Okay. Let's smile right over here for a second.
Got it. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Cinderella.
Thank you.
That was Cinderella.
Can you give her a hug? She grew her
you later.
Yeah.
That was great.
All
right. Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you. So they gave you a happy birthday. In Norwegian.
You want to cut that for you, baby? Here, why don't you have a cupcake? Does that mean you're celebrating something?
Yes.
Happy birthday, princess. How old are you turning?
11.
11 is what that means. That means you can get your carpet flying license in Norwegian, of course. What color carpet do you think you'd want for your birthday? A blue. What color tassels? Perfect.
Cool. Thank you very much. Yep.
Oh, Danielle.
I can get my face.
Look.
I can have my cookie then.
I'm gonna have my dress.
Got some love for the hat.
He said that this is the best one that he's tried to make, so I really want to get him. we're not sponsored by that one.
It's Norway. It's cold. And somebody's got to live here in the winter.
Can you sit on it?
Yeah, you can sit on it.
I'll just sit on it.
ceiling's awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let it go. Let it go.
Remember that kid who freaked out when he saw that? Cassandra.
Because no one listens to you.
Right. So what did I say would happen? We'd go do the Anna and Elsa, we'd come out, it'd be working, everything'd be fine, right?
No
what
one
is
believed
it?
You.
Yeah.
It's working. And there's a Viking.
The Viking's over there. Oh, there. Just like kind of crazy Viking. And now it's moving. Made an announcement that the Frozen ride is not working. We're like halfway in the fast pass line, I guess. Guess we'll give it a few minutes, see what happens, right?
I'm not just waiting a few minutes. I'm staying in the line.
Yeah. So I was just touched by a Norwegian man, and we're playing Guess the Animal Noise, but we've moved up only because people have left. That guy looks really bored.
Yeah.
That's okay. I think I know what the problem is.
What?
Somebody got a Zoom Zoom stuck in the controller.
He's making the X again.
He's doing the X thing. What does that mean? Freaking me out.
What does it mean? It's got to fall there, right?
An X means stop. So for Xbox and Spot.
Now we got five people working on this thing. Oh, he just opened the secret door.
Oh, he's crawling in.
Yeah.
Oh, Terry, it says checking at this at a Disney park to get the second for free.
Oh, cool.
Okay, beat on it. That's good.
People here now.
I think they're gonna fix it. This is the moment. This is the moment.
About 40 minutes. I know, but I don't have scissors to get it. So Frozen update, they have not started the ride. We've been waiting for about an hour. Over. They're handing out free chips, water, and caramel popcorn. I don't know what those are now. Barbecue chips, I think. But they gave them to the Fast Pass people. And the people who've been waiting for 5 hours are kind of annoyed.
Coming to where we left off.
Yeah. Did you want barbecue chips, Natalie?
All right, here we go.
What?
We have some more coming through, so it's going to be coming around behind you.
That girl is back down on the ground, so. Danielle, what's your estimate for when will the ride will work? Outside in the sun. $2.24.
Well,
about an hour and 10 minutes we waited after it broke, but it has resumed normal operations.
Been in line for 5 hours, and then it broke twice.
Yeah.
I mean,
sorry.
Like 6 hours in line.
Yeah.
That's insane.
Well, you know. My phone off a lot. All right, it's been 10 minutes. Still moving, still going forward. Allison almost lost her magic band, but we got it.
by him. Woo! All right, give me your quick take review of Frozen Ever After Ride.
This is cool. I really liked it a lot.
What'd you think of going backwards? Standby's closed. They're only doing fast passes.
Oh, that's so cute!
And the fast pass line, Lord only knows how far that back is.
Alright, they might need
what time is it?
My phone's off.
Now 2:52. So it's 3 o'clock. So we've been in Epcot for about 4 hours and spent all of it in Norway.
Yeah.
So, all right, so the sun was really strong now, so we are indoors in Mexico, which looks like outdoors, trying to get out of the heat a little bit. And we do love these animals. Danielle, how much is a giraffe?
3,500.
3,500? Whoa. No touching. Impressed with my Spanish skills? With...
Okay. Not really.
Huh?
Yeah.
Here you go, baby. Forgot how pretty that was.
These are new.
Well,
they're new here. They were in Disneyland, and I think they brought them. I forget what the whole story is, but they were. Yeah.
I love them.
Parts of the Caribbean costume.
Mm-hmm.
It's really cool. One that you want to go? Yeah, Allison, you've been talking about getting Japanese and Chinese candy for months, and now you're overwhelmed with what to get.
It's too
from scratch. Artisan ices and sorbets.
You try the ice cream sandwich?
Here are our flavor choices.
Ooh, I want lemon sorbet.
Lemon sorbet. I know, it's so good. England right now, or the United Kingdom, I should say, right? And if you look straight across, look, you see how Norway, you can see that brown building, you can see Norway. Look at the line for Frozen. See all the people still? And according to FastPass Plus, it says it's down right now. But look, that goes all the way to China and then disappears behind those trees. But earlier today, it went all the way back there. So opening day of Frozen Ever After, the ride is an A+. The ride is awesome. I'm so glad we got to ride it, even if we had to wait about an hour and a half in line, an hour with it down.
Yeah, I feel really bad for the people, though, for those people.
Some of the people were in line 5 hours, yeah.
One woman, she was up there, you know, it looks like it took a lot out of her to get up there.
Yeah.
Up to that line. She was wearing, like, all decked out in Frozen stuff. She, like, looked defeated.
But it was kind of fun to,
and
like...
And then the guy was, like...
There was cheering going on.
The blue stripe.
Yeah. It's like the kind you have.
It did work as well as I thought.
Are we riding the monorail? Be your guest.
If you pull this out, then that means you're the king.
It's
in
the
Disneyland.
Sword in the stone,
right. It's what Alice was looking for before.
The white rabbit.
Yes. It's Winnie the Pooh's human friend.
Christopher Robin.
Yes. It's the person who wants to kill Alice, the evil woman.
Queen Farts.
Yes. The deer whose mother got shot.
Bambi.
Yes.
Why are you depressing?
Okay. Bugs Life, be our guest.
We are waiting for Soren. 55-minute wait. All right. Okay. Allison's turn. It's the way you act all the time.
He has the green hat. The green hat.
The big tall guy.
Short,
who acts silly. The big Mickey Mouse's friend who acts silly, who's really tall. Who, yes.
Yeah.
I was like, did you just say that?
Where we went yesterday night.
Last night.
Last night.
The Magic Kingdom.
Yes.
Okay.
The Chinese character. We saw her in China.
She's a princess.
Mulan.
Oh.
No, what's her name, though?
What?
Princess Belle, yeah.
Okay.
One of the seven dwarfs.
He has a...
The one who's known... The one without a beard.
Yeah.
The one who's... His name means stupid
hat.
Or dumb.
Oh, no.
Dopey.
Yeah. Okay,
keep going. Okay, a Pixar movie. And the Art of Animation has sweets. You drive in them.
Lightning McQueen.
Yeah.
Cars.
Okay.
Danielle, what would you give Soren?
Soren was a 10.
10 out of 10.
I mean,
I would give it an 11 out of 10. It was amazing.
It was all
number high enough to just replicate that experience.
I would agree.
First of all, 55 minutes and it only took 30. Secondly, we met the nicest people. Third, we were actually in the middle one, which we've never been.
Once again, Living with the Land, 0 minute wait, but we love it. I love this ride.
Thank you.
You know, I love this ride too.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy Living with the Land.
You know, I love this ride because you actually see real stuff, like real science. It's not just all animatronics or recreations.
In the desert, nature has created a very different, but no less beautiful living system. And while this arid landscape may seem lifeless, it is very much alive. The building that would one day become home to the American farm. you respect the needs of the land. Some of the answers are being discovered just ahead. To help us maintain these carefully controlled ecosystems, and for your safety, please remain seated in your boat at all times.
Remember at night how cool it looked in there? Okay. One day we'll have to do the behind-the-scenes tour.
Welcome to our living laboratories, where scientists from Epcot and the U.S. Department of Agriculture are exploring innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests now and into the future. The tropics are home to the greatest diversity of plants on the planet. Many of these, like papaya, bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice, are well known around the world. Less than ideal conditions. Some, like the water lily, thrive in wet, swampy areas and waterways. All parts of this plant, even the flower petals, are edible. The starchy root of the plant has long been used to make flour for baking. Farming, you probably don't think of fish, but fish farming, or aquaculture, accounts for nearly half of all the seafood consumed globally. Tilapia, bass, and catfish, like the ones you see here, are three of the more popular crops raised by fish farmers.
I never saw its roots out like that.
These plants are definitely on their way up. Innovative growing techniques like these increase yields while more efficiently using resources like water, fertilizer, and pesticides. Another innovation.
It's that first character meet and greet from that game.
Yeah.
All right, Terry, put away the video camera, friends.
All right, back down.
Now, girls, this store is huge, so don't get lost and separated. I got separated from you guys, and I thought I'd never see you again.
The good thing is all of our phones are alive, so...
My phone was dead.
I don't have a phone. Your phone's dead?
My phone was dead at the time, yeah.
Oh.
It's a nice baseball cap. So. It's a nice baseball cap. No. Disney World ones.
Cinderella. And then it was.
Well, we don't have any more trading pins, honey.
Are you sure we don't?
We're now in the extra magic hours. It's after 9. I had a little snack at Starbucks. I can't see anything. And you broke the rope. Did you learn anything?
I did that on purpose. I'm excited about eating this.
Yeah.
Okay,
Soren, second time Soren.
This is the official name
of the panda.
Everybody.
Look, his thing matches your nails.
Yeah.
The pen? Yeah. We gotta keep ourselves entertained on the,
Moochin.
Moochin? Like a cow?
No.
Yeah.
At the end.
I'm writing it right here. No.
All right, Danielle, give us a recap. It's 10 o'clock. We've ride Soarin' twice. And now we're waiting for...
And now we're here. And the character meet and greet.
Wait. Thank you. Yes. Bye, joy. Bye, sadness. Cheer up. Hope you feel better. Bye-bye. I know. Sad.
She's so adorable.
Yeah.
That was so cute.
Tear.
Oh, look at sadness.
Yeah.
It fell